Yo, welcome back, welcome back. You already know who it is. It's your boy Made Man Miller coming to you back live with another video game trailer. Today we're going to be reacting to Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines 2. Never heard of the franchise. I read about it. I heard it was basically a franchise on the PC, Microsoft Windows. Used to be like a tabletop RPG, and now it's fully integrated into an action RPG, which this would be the latest one. I saw this reveal, I believe it was either a year or two ago. It was either at E3 or one of the press conferences. And, you know, I was like, another vampire game? I was like, I can dig it. I sort of like this one because the other one that came out, it was basically titled Vampire, but with a Y and no E. I didn't really kind of like it, so this one caught my interest, and then it kind of like went into the sunlight, and I forgot, and now here we go. Next gen consoles. Let's watch this trailer. Right now, I just ate Paradox. I just ate Heart 2. I just ate.
Darker shame, darling, darker shame. Thank you for all the joy and pain. Picture show.
My man is just gonna dance around these dead.
Let's show them how we do. Everyone grab a limb.
It looks beautiful.
Bye-bye now.
There's that sort of not so real, but it's like on that realism. That Bioshock feel.
We go on our separate ways. Still the memory stays for always. My heart says,
bro, you done. You done, bro. You done. Alright, teach him about it. I don't know, they're going to put over dance with the girl.
Darker shame, I'll be the same.
Hilarious.
Darker shame.
Hilarious. You already know my stance on horror games, but always make exceptions if it really piques my interest to, like, okay, I'm going to put time and effort into playing this game. I'm not just going to buy the game and have it just sit here and not be played ever again. I don't do that. Like, that wouldn't be, the developer and stuff get their money, but that wouldn't be fair to them because it'd be like, I just bought it just to help them out or just give them a leg up. Like, no, I want to actually play the game. So this might be one where I will actually play it. It looks interesting enough for me to get immersed into the world, even though I'll probably get scared and rage and all that stuff. Judge your mama. But Heartsuit Labs, Paradox Interactive, I hear you. Let me see more of that gameplay. And you got yourself a buyer. That's all I'm saying. Give me one more little section of gameplay. Maybe a little story. Not too much. I don't want to get spoiled that much. And you'll have a buyer. Yes. I'll be scared out of my wits. Okay. So thanks again. This is your boy Made Man Mellow. You guys have a wonderful, beautiful Thursday.